you know, I just played well. You know, I just came out just knowing that I just, you know, if I could play well, like I said yesterday, you know, I just let things happen. And you know, if somebody plays great and beats me, that's okay. But, you know, I really played well today. I didn't really make any significant mistakes. And you know, I drove it well and hit my irons well, and I was never really scrambling or in much trouble. I mean, it's been, you know, this is a great place, and, you know, we're lucky to be able to come to a place like this. I don't think, you know, it's sunk in yet that I won, honestly. You know, I wasn't thinking about it. I really did a good job out there of just not thinking about it. You know, I just put one foot in front of the other and just kept playing and just wanted to run out of holes. But it's been a great week, obviously. You know, I haven't had much time to think about it, but it's been pretty cool. It's been a great experience playing golf for sure. You know, it'll be cool. I really tried not to think about it today, honestly, because, you know, it's something that, you know, listen, I never tried to play professional golf. I knew that wasn't in my future. But it'll be pretty cool to go and taste it for a week and play in that event. And my expectations will be low. It'll just be to, you know, just to have fun all week. But it'll be a cool experience being able to do it here and do it, you know, growing up pretty close to here.